So the group is on its way up to the site of the Second Battle of Moytura, where the great skilled Tuadannon met the more dark and elemental Fomorians. And this is the second stop on the way up. It's a cold and windy day in late January, but the view is breathtaking. You probably won't be able to pick up the beautiful detail. But ahead is Loch Arrow and the much older Neolithic tombs of Carrowkeel. And the horizon to our left is an utterly beautiful line of mountains heading towards the Atlantic Ocean. This journey is so well doing, even on a winter's day like this.